Ah, hello. I am Solaire of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. You find that strange? Well, you should. No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time. We are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted, with heroes centuries old phasing in and out. The very fabric wavers, and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun. The sun is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly incandescent. Finally, I have found it. I have. Oh, my very own son. Ah, hello. I knew you would come. Now you need only pray at the Altar of Sunlight in Anor Londo. Ah, hello. You don't look hollow, far from it. Oh, hello there.
If a stubborn beast you be, I have no choice.
Oh, there you are. Oh, hello there.
Exhilarating, is it not? The power of the sun.
Ah, hello. You don't look hollow, far from it.
A warrior of the sun will not just sit and take it.
Over. My sun. It's setting. It's dark. So dark.